Sup y'all, into the MBK again, and today, so yesterday, 5 o'clock, 5 p.m., I watched, Spider-Man to the Spider-Verse, which is the day after it came out, so I was able to avoid spoilers, videos of it on YouTube. So, yeah, this is my spoiler movie, by the way. And first off, I just want to say, this is my favorite movie out of this whole year. I don't know why, but it beats Infinity War. It may be just because I haven't watched it in a while, or because I've only seen it once, and that was on April the 30th, which was 3 days after it came out. But I don't know why, I just really like this movie. Animation was amazing. The characters were amazing. The fight scenes were amazing. Especially the fight scene inside of Aunt May's house. That was awesome. That fight scene and the ending fight scene, they were the best. I just wish it could have been longer, so it could have more time to develop. But other than that, the movie was the best. I'm pretty sure I cried twice or maybe once. I'm not sure. I think I cried at the uncle's death, Prowler, and then I think I almost cried now. The Spider-Man's death at the beginning of the movie. I mean, the thing is, I knew he was gonna die because I saw Venom in the end credits scene where he went to his grave, and it said Peter Parker, and I mean, I knew he was gonna die, but I didn't know, like, we'd see it like that. Like, legit, I thought it was like Green Goblin. Him and them were fighting. I was like, why is his voice different? And my sister was like, this is the Peter from his universe. I was like, oh, okay. So he was younger, he was blonde. I was like, makes sense. And then they were legit. He was fighting. I was like, what? So I'm pretty sure it was Osborn. I think he said Osborn or Harry. I'm not sure. And then he, like, put him inside the collider. And then that caused other Spider-Mans from other dimensions to come to the dimension. And then Kingpin was just like, it's not always about the one that's Spider-Man. Then he just went Hulk smash, bam, on him, just dead. Then I was like, what the hell? But your brother was creepy, man. Now he was like legit, he would always come out of nowhere and then just scare you. And he had like those claws, he had like Black Panther claws. Like, I got a Black Panther vibe from him. He'd stand on buildings like, woo, 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 woo. And then he'd be like, he'd come out of nowhere, be like, woo, with the claws. I was like, what the hell? But he was awesome. And it's a shame that Kingpin took him down, just shot him. I thought he got stabbed. I was like, who? I thought Spider-Man stabbed him. But then I saw the search, so I was just like, what? Oh, he got shot? And you see Kingpin with the gun, I'm like, ah. Because technically that counts as three Spider-Mans dead in 1 year. You get the Infinity War Spider-Man, you get Miles' Spider-Man, you get Gwen's Peter Parker, but version before, he wasn't Spider-Man. But that's three Peter Parkers dead in 1 year still. And you get Gwen's Peter Parker. She was like her friend. She never said boyfriend. I mean, of course they were dating, but she just never brought it up. And then that end scene where Gwen was like, I'm 15 months older than you. I'm like, who cares about it? It's just months. And then I thought about it, I'm like, damn, that's a year and a month. Okay. Yeah, that could still work. It could still work. With his uncle taunt, just, hey. Yo, that I love that. The thing is, I'll spray paint, right? So I like the fact that he took Spider-Man's suit and then legit just spray painted it. They printed it the Martin Ransker. Because like in the movies they would have had him made it, make the suit. You know, there wasn't even enough time, but they would have had him make it. I just like the fact that he actually used his brain, man. And honestly, this movie makes you feel like Spider-Man. I freaking felt like Spider-Man in that swinging scene. That was the best scene of the whole movie. Hold on, I'll play a clip for now. Don't be a stranger. I'm right here.
your door. I won't leave. I want more. What's up, danger? What's up, danger?
Shit. It's a shame that Penny Parker, that anime Spider-Man. Oh my god. And then freaking Peter Parker just like, you don't like cartoons? Beat him up, he's like, how that for a cartoon? I was like, damn. The whole movie, I was like, damn. Oh, yeah, oh, damn, shoot. Damn, oh no. Like that, my reaction to the whole movie. It was amazing, dude. I knew it by those trailers, and I reacted to the trailers on this channel. That's why I got nothing else to say. That was awesome. Anyways, that'll be it for today's video, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I post a new video. Bob and Mastermind out. Peace. Jeez. That wasn't that high. I mean, it bounced like that. All the way over there, anyways. Peace. Oh, shall I say, peace!